I ditch or date. Look, you're dating somebody and there's something that happens in the relationship and you're just not sure. Should I end this thing right now or should I continue to give it a chance? If that is happening to you, go ahead and email us at thebertshow.com and we'll throw it out to Bert Show fam here. So she's been dating a dude for 3 weeks and he's like this fashionista dude and he wants to give her a makeover. And she's wondering if this is a red flag or not.
Hey, remind me again, how long have they been dating?
3 weeks.
3 weeks. And he wants to give her a fashion makeover.
Yes.
Okay.
The email reads, so I started dating a guy about 3 weeks ago. I'd prefer not to use his real name, so let's just call him Chris. Chris is a very attractive, stylish guy. It's one of the things I was most attracted to when I met him. On our first date, we talked a lot about fashion. I told him that I admired the fact that he had unusually good style for a guy. I also said that I wished I was more fashionable, but that it just wasn't ever my thing. He half jokingly and half seriously said, I can tell.
Ooh. Ouch. Wow.
She said it's never been my thing.
Yeah, but still, you don't say, yeah, I can tell.
You don't say clearly.
Obviously, look at you.
Yeah, I can tell is one thing, but clearly I can tell is a next level, Mo. I tried not to be offended because I really don't think it's that bad. I think I dress just fine. It's just not something I overly think about like a lot of women. Well, I guess my lack of fashion has really started to bother him because after 2 weeks of dating, he shares a Pinterest board with me of outfit ideas and clothing items he thinks I should get. He also said his sister does hair and he offered to take me to her because she is supposedly so good. It basically seems like he wants to give me a makeover after only 2 to 3 weeks. Should I be offended and break things off with him, or should I be a good sport and have fun with it? I wouldn't be upset if there were if this were a new girlfriend. So am I offended only because it's a guy I'm dating? From April. 1-855-VIRT-SHOW. You guys want to get in on this? Davi?
She literally said, yes. I wish yes. I was more fashionable.
Yes. Yeah.
She wished for it.
That's what he heard.
He's your 3 week genie. Mm-hmm. He's making it happen. Like, I don't understand. I think have fun with it. I don't think you should take any offense if this is something you've always wanted to do, but you've been too scared to step out of your comfort zone. Because the worst thing is when you wear something weird and somebody's like, cute. I wish I could pull that off or something. And you're like, you can. Everybody can. It's just clothes.
Guys are literal.
No. Bert cannot wear 99% of what Harry Styles wears. Sorry.
I could if you didn't know me.
Yes.
If you didn't know me, and that was the very first time
we
met.
Maybe that's the rub.
Right.
I think he should try it. I think you should try it for a week. Have a Harry Styles week. Live like Harry Styles week.
I'm engaged. You guys can put me in anything you want.
I do not care anymore.
I'm finally paying off that Richard Simmons bet. Guys are very literal, and I think at our core, we want to help.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm. True.
So he heard her say that I wish I was more fashionable, and then he wanted to help. Mm-hmm. So he started to help, and then she's questioning if it's offensive or not. It doesn't seem fair.
That's what they do. Like, have you ever seen that video of the girl? She's got a nail in her head, and she's like, it's killing me. It's killing me. And the guy's like, can I just take it out? She's like, you're not listening. Yes. It's driving me insane. It's the worst. And he's like, I could just take it out, though. And she's like, no, you need to listen to me.
Right.
But, like, you want to fix things. She said, I wished I was more. He is clearly a professional in the matter.
Mm-hmm.
And for a straight guy, like, I'm just impressed that he has all these connections and he thought to put together a Pinterest board.
Right.
So I'm like, get this makeover while he still thinks he's straight. Okay? You might have a best friend on the back end.
Mo, should she be offended or could you see yourself like just wanting to help?
No, I think the fact that she asked changed the game. Like, mm-hmm. I initially was like, I would be offended. 3 weeks in, that's a little too soon. You might be a little too comfortable to just be, like, insulting me like this. But she did ask, and I think he is just genuinely trying to help. So yeah. I think she should have fun with it.
Dude, people pay big money for this.
Yeah.
Work it.
Go for it. But clearly, you should stay away from a word like clearly. Yeah, when you're saying you don't have fashion sense. Have you and Bart ever got tripped up on this? Like where he's just trying to help and you're like, I want the help, but I don't.
No, I mean, we learned. Like when I go into a conversation, I let him know. either I need his help or I want him to listen. And there'll be a lot of times like, I just want you to listen. Like, I don't need you to fix this. I just need you to be like, I just want you to listen. And then there are other times like, I need you to fix it.
The Bert Show.